Welcome back, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. I've got about maybe 45 minutes to an hour until it gets dark. I just got done putting out all four of my rods that are gonna have cut bait on them. I don't know if you can see two of them behind me, but I've got two more, one to my right here and one just behind the camera. But I didn't want to waste any time. I wanted to get my baits in the water, get it all stunk up so them fish can find them later tonight. We're gonna stick it out, man. We're gonna give it some time, probably a few hours, and see what we can catch. I'm using, you probably can't tell, but these are creek chubs. I just got some creek chubs all cut up. It is cold. The water's extremely cold, and today it's like 32 degrees right now. So these catfish are gonna be pretty lethargic for the most part, any fish really. So I'm using relatively smaller baits. Smaller baits still catch big fish, so. Excuse me. This pole already got hit, and it looked like it really hit it kind of hard, and my bait caster over here actually got hit on too, so that's good. That's a good sign. Maybe come dark they'll actually take it like they were last time. Something's giving that chub head a go already again. They're not really, this one again? Might actually be on there this time though. Got him. Fish on right away. Wow, okay. Feels pretty good too. Not bad. He's pulling. Yeah, he is. Whoa, that's a giant walleye. Whoa, that's a big walleye. Whoa, that's a big walleye. That is a big walleye. I mean, okay, I'll shut up. He's not ginormous, but that is a, that might be my PB. Whoa! Oh my goodness, come here. That's definitely my personal best walleye. Right there, first fish. First fish, personal best walleye. On a piece of cut sucker. Look at that, you can see it right there. You're kidding me. That is my personal best walleye, without a doubt. Okay, I'm gonna hurry up and get a measurement. So we can let him go. Got it. Come here, big girl. Get it out. Come on. Open up. There you go. Okay. Oh my goodness. Destroyed my previous personal best was 20 and a quarter. You can see. Nose touching, mouth closed, tip of the tail, 23 inches. Smashed my previous personal best. Personal best walleye, 23 inches. Just whooped my previous personal best by almost 3 inches. What a tank, what a tank. Look at that. First fish, man. I caught a walleye last time, but nothing like this. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna let him go though. Don't wanna keep him out of the water too long. Let's get him back. Look at how thick that fish is. Get out of here, you beast. That was supposed to be like the kicker fish, and it was the first fish of the day. I just got here. He ate this top bait. Don't think I showed you guys that. You guys still clean? Yeah. I got a double hook rig on this pole here. And on all the other ones, I'm just running basic Carolina rigs. And I think right now I am rethinking my entire life that I should tie on all double hook rigs. But let's just get it rebaited. Back in the water. I'm happy, ladies and gentlemen. I am happy. And that other pole did get hit too. I thought I heard the drag go. That's why I stuttered earlier. Not because I can't speak English. Okay, well then. Oh, sweet baby rays. I can't believe that just happened. I'm like shook. I'm literally shook. Like I have no idea. I have no idea, man. Yeah. This one's getting bit now too. Oh my goodness. The other one next to this one just got bit. But whatever it is, it didn't hold on. And this one did. This one is fighting very strangely. Oh my God, the one on the far end of my set's getting bit too. This is nuts. Okay. What do I got here? Did it just jump or was that me? Oh, it's another eye. It is another eye. And he yoked it. Look at that. Backed right out perfectly. No injuries. See you later, buddy. Now I gotta get this other fish. Good Lord. If he's still on. He's been on for a minute. Oh my goodness, he's still on there too. Whoa. Got him. Did you hear that? He took off with it. Can't tell what it is. I think it's a kitty fish, but who knows anymore. No, that's a catfish. Good Lord almighty. I don't even know anymore. Can you guys even see? Sorry. Oh, wow. Hey. Dude, this is a... Oh, look at that. Yeah. That right there is what I'm after, boys and girls. That's a 5-6 pounder. That is what we're after.
There we go, guys. It just got relatively dark, and we just got our first decent-sized channel cat. Things are absolutely popping off. I'm gonna go ahead and unhook this guy, get him right back in the water. But this is what we're after. This is, or maybe a little bit bigger, but yeah, this is maybe a 5 pound. I'll give him 5 pounds. Might not quite be that, but who really cares? And then I got this, look at that, big old
fatty. See ya.
Oh yeah, that's a fish. Got him. Ooh.
That's right. Good fish too, I think.
Oh.
It's actually a really good one. Look at this guy. That top bait again too. This is a good size one right here. Let's go show him to the camera since he's such a warrior. Oh, never mind. I had him on the bottom bait. I thought I had him on the top bait. I got him. No, I lost him. Wait, he's swimming back to me. No, he's swimming away. What a fail. What a fail, dude. I should have just grabbed him. I shouldn't have picked him up with a line. What were you thinking? Dude, I tried to tail him, but it didn't work. That's a bite. That's a good bite, too. Yeah, he's still on there. Oh my goodness. He freaking wailed on it. Oh, he's going nuts. It's a kitty. It's about time.
It is getting freaking cold. Let's hope this one doesn't get off too. Oh. What's that?
How's that for a view? It's like a Snapchat filter. This is what the girls do to look better. All right, guys. Well, as you can tell, my lens is freaking frozen over. I am freezing cold. And I finally got one more. Sorry about that view. That is horrible, but it has been quite some time since my last fish. This is my last fish of the night. My lens is freaking freezing over. You guys can't even see me, and I'm freezing. So I'm gonna go ahead and let this guy go, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun making it. I caught my new PB walleye. That was insane. That was the last thing I expected to catch today. So my whole day was made from that start, but I had a great night, man. We caught a lot of fish. Hope you guys learned something. Hope you guys get out and do some fishing yourself before it gets too cold. Anyway, thanks again for watching. Hope to see you guys all on my next video.
Oh my God, I'm going down. Woo, woo, woo. That could have been bad. See ya. Yeah, I know what you are. I got you though. I got you though. Yeah, I know what you are, son. It's actually not as small as I thought it was gonna be, but. Send me your ancestors.